kidnap survivor Elizabeth Smart expecting baby number 3 with hubby Matthew Gilmour, see announcement. Congratulations are in order. Elizabeth Smart announced that she was pregnant via Instagram on June 25, revealing that she's expecting her third child with husband Matthew Gilmour. The 30-year-old kidnap survivor posted a photo of her sonogram to share the incredible news. Pretty huge news. We're expecting baby number 3 in November, Elizabeth wrote. The couple couldn't be more thrilled about welcoming another bundle of joy into the world, 6 years after tying the knot in a private ceremony in Hawaii. Elizabeth and Matthew are already the proud parents to 3-year-old daughter Chloe and 14-month-old son James. Congratulations to you and your husband. Wishing you a safe and easy pregnancy. Blessings. One of her followers sweetly wrote, while another added, congrats Elizabeth, you so deserve this joy. Pretty huge news. We're expecting baby number 3 in November. A post shared by Elizabeth Smart, at Elizabeth_Smart_official, on June 25, 2018 at 9:08 p.m. PDT. Elizabeth has endured more hardships than most, but she's finally looking forward to a brighter future after she was kidnapped from her bedroom in 2002 and tortured by her captors for 9 months before being rescued. It's definitely been a bittersweet few months for Elizabeth, as Wanda Barzi, the woman who admitted to helping her husband Brian David Mitchell kidnap Elizabeth, was a no-show to her parole hearing on June 12. The 72-year-old reportedly refused to stand before Utah's parole board even though she could have asked to be released, but luckily, Elizabeth was pleased with this outcome. In 2017, Elizabeth discussed how blessed she felt to enjoy life once again. My children have brought so much happiness and joy. To me, they're the very definition of love. Today, I'm so grateful for the small things, she told People. I'm grateful for rain, because when I was kidnapped, that meant that I had something to drink. I'm grateful for the sunshine, because it warmed me when I was cold. Certainly, I was grateful for my family and who they were and who my parents were. And now she can look forward to being a mother of 3. Everything you need to know about kidnapping victim Elizabeth Smart. Elizabeth Smart reveals she contemplated suicide after being raped in captivity. Elizabeth Smart reveals she watched her Lifetime movie alone. It was terrifying and so intense,